Hello everyone, I'm Yanni from PUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Garden Paws, and look at that! We have a bigger shop now, awesome! Yep, that is cool. Let's see if I can hit you from here. Get you? Yes, I got you. Okay. So, new flowers. Hey neighbor! Notice some new flowers pop up in the waterfalls and forest areas. Happy gathering. Cheers, Thorn. Nice. Probably because we got the new shop upgrade, so that kind of upgraded the town a bit, and that way we're getting more flowers and things, right? So, here we go. Let's make sure to feed our little friends over here. There we go. Oh, no, I didn't mean to feed you, but there we go. I didn't mean to feed you, but not the chicken. Aha! Well, that happened. That's okay, we needed to make more anyway of the bird feed, so here we go. Let's put you back in here. And then we are gonna open this. Yep. There we go. Yes, okay, so... Oh, right, let's go and check. Probably should move these as well, but there we go. Yes, we got 10, and we still have 14 wheat. I think we had, didn't we have 16 or something? So it really doesn't take much wheat if you make it in here, but I might be remembering wrong. I think we had 16, but we put 10 poop in here and that gave 10 fertilizer. So that we need, and then of course we needed these flowers for Elizabeth. Yes. Deliver to Bruce. That was a fertilizer, that's right. What was it I was thinking? That was this, and yes, then we needed to... did I plant something out here? Because then I have forgotten about it. And I probably forgot about it. That would not surprise me. To water them, so let's put you there. And let's do this. If I can remember that. And then put the treasure map in there. Let's put the bubbles. Not the bubbles, the bottles in there. Yes, and then we have some more sand. Lovely. And let's just put things away here. Nice. And then we have some stone, we have some wood. Yep, everything sorted out like that. Then we need a 30 dandelions. Let's see what we have. 43. Did I put some over here? I might have. Yeah, we made some dandelions plant bouquets, which means we don't have that many. But there we go. Then we need... Oh, no, 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 no. Don't want to drop them. I just want to put that there. And there we go. Okay, that was 30. And of course now I put away the these. We needed 10 of those as well. And one of these we can get rid of. Oh, no, I pressed the wrong button. Yikes. Yep, that happened. That is what happens. So let's put you away. And then we're gonna grab these again. There we go. So now we have everything we needed for that. And 21 boards, 5 purple dyes. We still need the white dandelions. I feel like there was something I wanted to remember to do and I've forgotten what it was. But let's go and end in this quest to Bruce for starters, because then that is sorted out. And then of course we have to get this. Okay, give me that, thank you, and the poopsies. And then we're just quickly gonna run over here. And, okay, you don't have a quest. Don't think Robert has anything. I should probably make a trip out to Kieran though, because I have a sneaking suspicion there's a quest out there. Oh, now I remember what it was I wanted to do. Thanks, this will be great to test with one sapling and see if it grows. Come back tomorrow for an update on the tree. Aha. Okay. I think that is actually the beginning to the breeding quests. That we have just started with that special tree he's talking about. I just spotted these, so let's grab them. Okay, give me 14. Oh, look at that. We now have cabbage out here. Nice. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we are going to go over this way. Okay, anything? Oh, Sammy has something too. Mm-hmm. Thanks for the boards. I want to expand my shop, but I need Frank's help. Can you talk to Frank for me? Sure. I can do that. And look at what you actually have for sale today. You have a purple cosmos. And of course, now I can't talk to you. Oh, there we go. Yes. Okay. But for a second there, you didn't. I think there's a little hiccup when you hand in the quest, and sometimes it removes that little pop-up, right? I was trying to press E before, but it didn't work. But as soon as I moved away, he got it back again. So now we can actually buy some. But I don't really need them right now. So I'm probably going to regret not buying them though. Oh, look at that. We got a... Oh, it's even a Stardust one. A light brown chipmunk Stardust skin. Very cool. Very cool. You know what? We're going to learn you. Let's learn you. Because then we already have the Stardust version of it, right? So there we go, and that was the chipmunk, and switch to this. Look at that. Aw, that's adorable. Yep. And nothing from Conrad. Nope. Okay. That means we are gonna go over here and grab the freestone. Gradually stocking up on carrots a little bit. I can definitely help Sammy upgrade their shop. Cool. If Sammy wants to upgrade it, it'll cost them. I'd say 2,000 coins should do it. Then Sammy can sell 3 seeds at a time instead of 2. Talk to Sammy and see when they want me to start. Raising cows is no easy task. You'll have to keep them well fed in a nice barn. To start the barn, I'm going to need to build a fence. Bring me 10 large wooden boards. Oh dear. Okay. Thanks. I'll have the sign ready for pickup in 2 days. Oh, right. That was the sign that needed to be brightened. Aha. Yep, yep. Okay, so we got 550 from that. I feel like we needed to talk to Malu, but that was the yellow backpack. Oh, we also needed dandelions for... Yes. Okay, let's just quickly head back. We also needed dandelions for that quest with the yellow sign. I forgot about that. Thank you. And then we are gonna go and get this. Okay, cool. And let's quickly run up here. And then, why not? Let's grab you, you, and you. Yes. And let's see, let's put some bouquets in there. We're gonna put those in there. And let's put these in there. Let's see if we can make a little bit of money. Yep. Probably gonna learn some more bouquets once we hand in this quest with Elizabeth, but then we can sell some more another day. Let's do this. We have a little fishy. Cool. A little silver molly. Silver belly molly fish. Yes. Okay, and go over here, put the cabbage away. Poop carrot seeds. Okay, so we have 5 carrot seeds. I don't actually need to have the carrots on me at the moment because I'm not taming anything. But we do have enough that we can tame 3 more bunnies, so that's a good thing. Yes, nice. And let's put you in there. Started to put in some duck eggs in there. Not really where they're supposed to be, but here we go. Hey guys. Oh, it's good to see you. I'm wanting to buy stuff. Okay, now I can choose if I want to hand in that quest with Sammy. It's not really a high priority for me that he sells more seeds, because I rarely actually buy any of them. It kind of, it's part of a questline. I think it's gonna block you. If you don't do it, it's gonna block you from continuing that questline with him, like, because he's gonna have a whole bunch of other quests that's gonna lead to eventually, I think, another NPC over there. And well, I don't know if it's completely tied to this quest, but I don't think you can progress until you do this, so we're probably gonna do it. But let's see how much money we end up with by the end of this little selling adventure. Four leaf clovers definitely make some nice money. Look at that, 100 each. Yes. Now we have enough that we could technically buy the duck pond instead if we wanted that. Okay, we have four more of those. Okay, 15, so that's 1500 we could make plus the bouquets. Can probably make it to 5000. I'm kind of thinking about getting the costume shop. You're also gonna need money for the barn though, but it's gonna be a little while before we get there, because we need all the wood and the stuff. We have to do all the hand in the resources for it, right? And it's not really a big hurry. Well, none of it is. It doesn't really matter that much what you get. Here we go. Yeah, lovely. Okay. Buy a few more, please. We have 7 left. You guys just buy one more, then I'm happy. For the time being. Yep. There we go. Lovely. And that one. Thank you. Yep. Okay, that's it for today. I know we have a couple left, but it's not really important for me right now to get those. 10 large wooden boards. Did I have some wood over here? I think I have a large wooden board, actually. Yep, and let's take the wood out. And let's just see how many we can make. Large wooden boards. We can make 10. Lovely. And then we need 20 wooden boards. I have to think about that before the end of summer. But there we go. Okay, so now we have those we can hand in as well. And then we needed the 30 dandelions. Yes. Here we go. We have 15. So, oh dear, look at that. And we didn't have any more over here because I actually made them into bouquets. Yep. Okay, well, we're gonna have to find some dandelions. And... okay, let's see. Talk to Sammy. No, I don't want to do that, because that's because we have enough money to pay for his shop, but I don't really want that right now. It's not really the hardest thing to get another 2,000 for that right now. I would rather have another shop for the town. So we make some progress on that, so that's what we're gonna do, and then we're probably gonna do Sammy's upgrade next. Great, I'll get the fence started tomorrow. Cool. Okay, so that's the beginning to the barn. And then if we go in here, costume shop, a shop to purchase costumes and accessories. Okay, so this one doesn't give us any extra energy or anything, but that's fine. Let's buy you, and that will be ready tomorrow. So now that is sorted out. Now, of course, it keeps saying that Sammy's shop can be upgraded, even though we don't have the money anymore. Hi there, I'm desiring 10 daisies because they're pretty and I like them. Cool. Okay, that was for Kieran. Well, I did want to go over to Kieran soon anyway. And let's see what we have in here. Do we have anyone? I assume the new costume shop is probably going to be up here. Right next to Boris. I think it's going to be right here. Nothing up there. Okay, let's go this way. Ooh. I see something. There we go. Okay, that got us a little bit closer. We still need 3 more. Well, we have lots of energy, so let's go in here quickly and see if there's any geodes. Thank you. Oh, there's three today. Lovely. Nice. And I didn't even hit a rock this time. That's cool. Let's leave the coal for now. And then we are going to go around this way. Yep, yep, yep. And let's see. Yes, Elizabeth has something. But of course she should have, because she should have the quest to ask us for those flowers, right? So let's do this. And is there one? Oh, look at that. Ew, nice. Oh, but this is a different one of these. But I think that might be one of those silver ones that Villamac was talking about. It doesn't really look completely like the crystal geodes. It looks different. So let's see what it gives me. Yeah, it gives me silver ore. Okay, so I think there might be two spawn points for it, maybe. There's one that can spawn here, and then I've seen one up here a couple of times. I think it was around here. But okay, but that's cool. That's something new that they have done. So you actually have something that specifically gives you silver. Aha, so that's definitely something I'm going to have to keep an eye out and come back there and harvest that every time. Mine that every time, because we are going to need a lot of silver. Thanks for picking up the seeds and offering to grow them. Do you have the 10 purple daisies and 10 pink leaf flowers fully grown and ready? Yes, I do. Thank you, thank you. I'll get started on the bouquets right away. I hope I'll have them ready in time. Oh, you like the bouquets. Thank you. Here are the two blueprints for the ones I'm working on. I'm sorry I can't chat more. I'm just so busy. Maybe later we can have a tea and relax together. Look at that. So now we got pink leaf and purple daisy blueprints. Oh, so we can make a bunch of more bouquets now. That is awesome. I think I forgot one of the blue boxes somewhere. yep. I always do that, don't I? So let's see, what do I need? What do I need? We need pink we need white dandelions. So let's do that. And we need 10 daisies. We need the yellow dandelions as well. Mm-hmm. So let's try. Oh, I actually wanted to see if the Wanderer has something new. No, but let's see if anything ended up in here, because we got the blueprints. But we haven't actually added anything yet here, so, and he doesn't have a new quest, but eventually he's gonna have a quest for us, and then we're gonna have to make those marble displays. So that's another thing we should probably try and get some more marble in the near future. But let's see if we can do some progress on this quest here. Not really seeing any white ones though. Grab you. Nah. Okay, well, we're building up a little supply of these anyway. Of the other colors. Here we go. Nice. And now that quest is gonna confuse me, but it shouldn't be too hard. We're gonna need another 1,000 to be able to complete this quest. There we go. I don't really want to go and try and do it, because I might just bug something out. So I prefer having the money. I could maybe cheese the game or something. Because he thinks I have the money now. I don't think I can hand it in, but I don't really want to risk bugging anything out. So just gonna wait until we have enough money for it. Okay, there we go. See if we can put some stuff away here. Then we have all this stuff. There we go. And no, that's the wrong chest. It's this one. And there we go. Okay. Yes. Then we need 10 daisies. I think that was for Kieran actually. So let's grab them. Yes. And then I think we're gonna head out this way and see if we can actually spot couple of yellow dandelions if we could get lucky. But now there might be all kinds of other stuff growing out here. Definitely some of these, but that's okay. We're gonna get blueprints for them, and then we can make those bouquets as well. Just have to progress the quest line a little bit. See, this is what I'm thinking about. Didn't I pop a bubble and then I didn't go and get it? Wouldn't surprise me one bit. Oh, no, don't know, maybe it's gonna pop before I get it. Nope, we got it. Okay. So there's no blue boxes down here, so it might be over by Sammy, or maybe I'm misremembering. I just feel like I popped one. Wow, it takes so long for it to fall down. Mm-hmm. Nice. Okay, so now we got that. And... oh boy, it's getting late. Oh, that's the chest inside the cave underneath us, right? That's the one I can hear. So let's grab this and... right, and use up some of this energy. Okay, you're gonna end up over there somewhere. Mm-hmm. Come on. There we go. Lovely. And grab this. And oh, no, no. Give me. Thank you. And thank you. Uh-huh. Not really seeing any yellow dandelions yet. Mm-hmm. Okay, there we go. Well, let's go and hand this in, and there's a new quest. Yes. Okay. The campground is growing so much. Do you have 3 more fire pits to sell? Oh dear. Okay, we need to make some of those. Okay. Just do that, and we're gonna head back over this way. Ooh, I see one right there. Yep, grab this, and... mm-hmm. I think I'm gonna make it over to get that star. But that's okay. Yep, grab this, and not entirely sure where it landed either. Low on energy. Felt like it would land somewhere around here, but nope, I don't see it. Not sure if we have enough. Oh, we do. Aha, lovely. Okay, let's just grab some more of this. And you, and you. And I think I actually want to move this. I'm pretty sure we have some of this up at the other place, so I think we're gonna... oh, can you leave some of the fish bait down here, but let's grab you as well. Yes. Because now I have a bunch of stuff up there in some chests with all this fishing. Okay, well, that was it for today, guys. So, we have a costume shop coming, and we did get the new shop upgrade, and we got some stuff sold and things, so we are making some progress. I feel like that is so cool, and we got some new blueprints, so we could actually sell some more stuff, because we do have a bunch of flowers and paper in our chest, right? So we should be able to make some money fairly soon again. So thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming.